Hey all, welcome to the channel. This is Astha. I hope you all are doing great. And guys, in this video, we'll discuss about a very good opportunity. This opportunity is coming from Cognizant company. It's a really good opening for all the candidates. All graduates are eligible to apply for this opportunity. So we'll see in detail about the eligibility criteria, what will be a job role, how you need to apply, all the details. Before proceeding, guys, this is my channel, Job for Sure. It's a request. Please consider subscribing this channel if you are looking for a job or job change. I used to upload regularly about the latest job opportunities, about the latest recruitment drives. All playlists aapko yahan par mil jayengi. Accenture, Tech Mahindra, all playlists, guys. I used to upload regularly about the recent playlists like HCL, Accenture, TCS, Infosys, Cognizant, interview experiences of more than 25 to 30 people I have already uploaded on my channel. So this channel is going to be very, very helpful for all of you if you are looking for a job or job change. Now we'll discuss about the opportunity, guys. So Cognizant, they are hiring all the candidates, all the graduate trainees, okay, for graduate trainee and immediate biz requirement. Okay, any 3-year graduate, 2019, 2020 and 2021 batch candidates can apply for this opportunity. So this is a really good opening for all the graduates. Agar aapka 3 years ka graduation complete ho gaya hai, guys, aap yahan par apply kar sakte hain. All 2019, 2020 and 2021 batch. Application deadline is 25th of August 2021, guys. So you have to apply before 25th of August. CTC that they are offering is 2.52 lakhs per annum. And if we'll talk about the job description, so here you'll be responsible for providing IT infrastructure support covering cloud and on-premise products like Windows, Azure, MS Office and other business applications to their global customers. Along with that, you need to collaborate with 5.6 plus million users globally to ensure seamless functioning of business. Work in partnership with various business domains like banking, finance, insurance, communication, media, retail, healthcare, life science, technology and consulting. You need to provide expert solutions on infrastructure, application, hardware and software installation, networking queries, accountable for gathering information through client conversation and ensuring optimal resources. Good communication and skills are required, guys, here. So here they have given all the details. I'll give you a link also in the description box. You just need to read out the complete job description, and this if this profile suits to your skills, you can apply as soon as possible. If we'll talk about the eligibility criteria, guys, so here any 3-year graduation program candidate can apply. Means if you have done your BCom, BBA, BCA, BMS, BSc, any 3-year graduate can apply for this opportunity. You should have 50% in 10th, 12th and diploma undergraduate. No standing arrears allowed, guys. Maximum 2 years of gap is allowed. PGs are not allowed here. Okay, so this is the complete eligibility criteria. Go ahead, apply for the same as soon as possible. I'll give you a link in the description box also, guys. Please apply and please share with all your friends, all your batchmates in your WhatsApp groups, in your Facebook groups. 2019, 2021, all batches are allowed. So, सभी friends को आपको share जरूर करना है इस video को and please channel को subscribe जरूर करना अगर आप channel पर नए हैं. This will going to really helpful for all of you. Channel को आप subscribe कर सकते हैं and notification में all को आप press कर सकते हैं so that whatever information I'm going to share with all of you related to off-campus drives, वो आपको मिल सके. मिलते हैं next video में with a new update. Thank you. Bye bye.